Welcome to Creating Layer video tutorial, in which I will show you how to create layers. Right now, you can see we have one layer, which is a drawing layer, in a timeline view. You can also see it in a X-sheet view and in a node view. To create more layers, we have to go to Layers in a timeline, press on a plus, and select the layer you want to create, like for example a drawing one. A new window will appear where you can rename your drawing layer, choose to use a vector or a bitmap for the line art or the color art. You can just press add and close, that will add one layer, or you can press several times on add depending on how many layers you want to add. I will add two, so I press twice, one and two, and close. As you see, two more drawing layers appeared in a timeline view, two more columns in the X sheet view, and two more nodes in the node view. You can also create a drawing layer by going to the X sheet view, right clicking on the column and selecting add columns. Again, the same window will appear where you can rename your drawing. You can choose the type. I'm choosing drawing. You can choose again between vector and a bitmap and just press add or add and close. You can also create a drawing layer by pressing Command R. The same window will appear. Press add and close, and as you see, additional drawing layer appears in all of the views. That will be all about creating layers in Toon Boom Harmony 12. Tune in for more tutorials!